Adventures with circumstantial science! Today we are analyzing acoustic data on this dense 100% hemp canvas and comparing it to this 1-inch acoustic open cell foam. I think it's fair to say that everything in my workspace contains at least 1% hemp fiber. The canvas is 16.5 ounces and less than 1/8 of an inch thick. The fabric is both permeable to light and vapor, making it an ideal wrap for our dope panels. In the first test, we sent a frequency sweep using the software Room EQ Wizard. With this monitor, through various forms of absorbent material, and using this UMIK Omni mic, we applied 1/6 smoothing by clicking the controls tab in the software. Here is the SPL data with 1 inch of foam compared to one layer of hemp canvas, 2 inches of foam compared to two layers of hemp canvas, and 3 inches of foam compared to three layers of hemp canvas.
Wait. Time out. How do I know that that's actually absorbing the frequencies? I mean, it could be reflecting frequencies and providing the same result. Great question.
To compare a 3-foot by 5-foot sample of hemp canvas with 15 1-foot squares of foam, I mounted each material to the same size cardboard backing. I braced each sample in the same spot against the wall, and I aimed the monitor at those samples. I put the mic behind the monitor in hopes that I could detect a difference in audio levels. Here are the results. This is the SPL. Baseline waterfall. Hemp canvas waterfall. 1-inch foam waterfall. Baseline. Foam. Hemp. Foam. Hemp. Here's the baseline spectrogram. 1-inch foam spectrogram. Hemp canvas spectrogram. Baseline. Hemp. Foam. Hemp. Then I dismounted the foam and the canvas and attempted some floor reflection testing. Here is the SPL. Here is the baseline waterfall. Hemp canvas waterfall. 1-inch foam waterfall. Baseline. Foam. Hemp canvas. Foam. Hemp canvas. Here is the baseline spectrogram. 1-inch foam spectrogram. Hemp canvas spectrogram. Baseline. Hemp. Foam. Hemp. Foam. Hemp. But what about the potential proximity effect due to the depth difference of the canvas and the foam? If the monitor stays in the same place, but the samples are at different distances from the audio source, it could alter the amount of frequencies that are picked up by the mic. I decided to experiment with layers of canvas and placement to attempt a similar proximity to the monitor. I mounted up to three layers of hemp canvas and added a foam spacer in all variations. 1 inch of foam versus one layer of canvas mounted without a spacer. Now 1 inch of foam versus one layer of canvas with a spacer. No spacer. Spacer. No spacer. Spacer. Now 1 inch of foam versus two layers of canvas with no spacer. Now with a spacer between two layers of canvas. No spacer. Spacer. No spacer. Spacer. Three layers of canvas without a spacer. Spacer on the top layer of canvas. No spacer. Spacer. No spacer. Spacer. Here is a waterfall of one layer of canvas without a spacer.
Waterfall.
Now with a spacer. No spacer. Spacer. Two layers of hemp canvas with no spacer. Now with a spacer. No spacer. Spacer. Now three layers of hemp canvas without a spacer. And three layers of canvas with a spacer. No spacer. Spacer. Here is a spectrogram of one layer of canvas without a spacer. Here is one layer with a spacer. No spacer. Spacer. Two layers of hemp canvas without a spacer. Now with a spacer between two layers. No spacer. Spacer. Three layers of hemp canvas with no spacer. Now with a spacer on the top layer. No spacer. Spacer.
I think it means that the hemp canvas, this hemp fabric is both reflective and absorbent. And it is more absorbent than it is reflective. When we make our acoustic panels, we stretch this fabric over a frame. Now, when we stretch this hemp fabric, it creates more openings within the weave and allows more frequencies and air to get through. Either way, sound is still getting through, and that's where our acoustic panels come in. So the hemp behind it can absorb the frequencies that get through. In the future, I'm hoping to make diaphragmatic absorption with multiple layers, composites, or a thicker canvas. Hemp is an emerging product. It's a very robust and useful fiber. Just a hemp wrap with some hemp absorbent material inside will be more than enough to surpass the acoustic qualities of foam, mineral wool, or fiberglass. And that's what makes our panels dope. She gets them. And if you like this type of content, please reach out and let me know. Like, subscribe, and tell me what type of materials you would like to see me test. If you want to send me materials, reach out to me.
Dope panels.